Welcome back to Sonic Generations. I'm not really sure where I left off. I'm pretty sure I left off somewhere within the sea thing? Yeah, I left off here. Just listen to the music. Versus then, Sonic can actually walk on water. Did you know that? Don't you know? I'm pretty sure I sound completely stupid. Wonder if this will allow him to breathe underwater. I'm pretty sure this shield helps me breathe underwater. I'm pretty sure. No! Sonic's harder to control. Oh, so it can't help him breathe underwater. This shield is complete garbage. My TV isn't that loud today. No. Oh, pretty sure I'll stop at the next air bubble. Oh, air bubble! Oh, I saved myself.
I'm pretty sure.
I used to never get through this level, probably. That or was the boss before the final boss. I'm all out of shields. So now to go the other routes. Wait, I want the extra life. So I can't get it right now. I'll probably have to replay the level, and I'm not up to that.
Literally.
I can't control speeds like this. You should just test out my idea for a game character. That is through uncontrollable speed. This is slightly controllable.
Literally.
Yeah, this part is awkwardly silent. Or what makes you let go of it automatically? Oh, I got in a little air. No. Yay, an extra life. Wish it was a free one.
No.
Oh, good, that well. Oh! At least I still have 90. Again, now I've beaten that within 4 minutes. Still under 5. One of these zones I will do off camera. It'll be the final zone before the third boss, before the fourth one, and it's random whenever I can beat the final boss. I can't always because of my limits. Oh, my bad. I accidentally fast forward. Yeah, Yeah, I already know about the wall jumping. A noob wouldn't be able to not wall jump. I mean, a noob would be able to not wall jump. They would need to go to this level in order to learn it. But if they already know... Wait. Yep, exactly. That death doesn't count. See? That one counted. I was further in the level. Darn it. Whenever I get supersonic, I'll try to show you how much faster I can beat it with the supersonic available. I better hold back on the speed, because to some speed might be key. It's a standard issue stuff. Darn it. Flabgaster. I just wanted to say that. That one didn't count. I still got one ring. One ring is enough. I'm not really good with 3D platformings. I'm better with 2D. I'd rather. Oh, and those classic Sonic fans? I like classic Sonic more because it's more controllable. That technically did count too. Do you see the effect that comes when I try to boost? No! How do I keep on dying? I tell you, Sonic's uncontrollable speed really makes you have to go slow. Or at least me. I'm not a pro. No matter how much practice I have. Plus, I on purposely went for that extra knife. I was heading for the car thing because that one you can actually boost in. I like the 2D parts of modern Sonic because I have more accurate platforming. Sonic, yet? Darn it! Sorry, Joanne. Okay, now, I think I'm going up onto the correct path. Right now. goody. No. Oh. Finally.
The mush mushing part is over.
Yeah, I just wanted to get extra speed boost. What? Can't even say first try.
I don't edit.
At least it's a B.
I made it with only one read.
That's bad.
Literally.
I don't really know how many rings Sonic has ever collected within the whole game franchise. Since you would expect. Oh, and plus, my idea for a game would reward you for going on to the bottom paths. Not the top ones. The top ones are punishing. This TV has been mostly used for games instead of TV watching. Time to defeat Shadow. We'll eventually do a video on all the bosses.
How hard can it be?
Scratch that will be very hard, literally. I was just taking a break from YouTube. There's enough videos to last you an entire year, probably. Charge! There's actually a glitch in this level where you can actually destroy Shadow before you even get the energy orbs. I'm saving my boost 30.
Better end it.
It's very hard for me to control Sonic.
Sonic gets faster than Shadow.
Ooh, toppings. Something tells me I'm going to goof.
Literally.
Yeah, the show's still working, AI.
Yeah. I am really not good at controlling Sonic speed. Does it concern you a single millimeter that I am going to die? Well, more likely.
Nah. Oh man.
This time!
Okay, now.
That horrible music is going on.
Darn it.
Got no more food stitching.
Ah.
I'm pretty sure that when I do super hard mode on with all of them, yeah, I can guarantee that I'm losing.
Hey, I got an extra life.
FMS.
Got no game overs in this whole series. I hate it when Shadow powers up. Oh wait, then just take the ringy path. Now. At least I lose less rings. Well, I'm dumb. I'm going to win! I'm going to make sure that I win. Come on. I won. It takes me longer to finish Shadow than the others. Literally. I wonder if I done Silver yet. I don't really remember. And I'm the person who started this series. And I don't really remember which part I'm on, so... Nope, don't have the proper means for the boss fights.
No. No, I don't want to go back to that charger.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure next time we won't do all the challenges yet. And eventually I'll do the first ever Sonic game. Probably on my own time. Yeah, I can tell that I am not going to have a good time. Boost gauge can be filled up with enemy selves too. Can I? Wait, I can succeed. This might take longer or shorter amounts of time. How did I go backwards? Must be a glitch. Oh.
No. Ring.
Oh, that was one ring lost, and one friend lost. I don't know where they can go. Okay, now. There is no way I'm doing this challenge in time. I knew it from the beginning. Cause I never beaten this challenge a lot. Ugh. But it's the easier one. Wait, I need a new ring. I'm pretty sure that one was lost. For good. I like how you can actually go into the flowers. I'm really not good at 3D games. Unless it's ones in third and part in first person.
There are.
Wait. There. There's no way I'm doing this again.
Nope.
I regret doing that challenge. Now, I don't know where I left off at. Oh wait, Silver's in the next episode, probably. Till then.
So
I'm gonna end this one here, because... Actually, you know what, I'm going to try to get the others. Within 30 minutes.
Which I know is impossible, so I should just give up now.
Yeah. Well, I'm no smart. Me, don't do good stuff always because I'm not that really, that smart. Nope. This one's what I'm better at. Trust me. It might take me a longer time to do this one, but I'm going to do the rest off camera so you won't have to suffer. But not the rest of the game. You would be silly if you think that. There's nobody around. I like this part. A 10 ringer. Oh, no. Good. You're not going to trick me that easily. If you think I'm that dumb, I'm at least 10 times smarter than that. This is the first time I've actually been good at one of these levels. And now. This is taking a whole lot less longer.3D isn't really my thing. Okay, now. In the next episode, I'll at least get the... Actually, I won't get the third ring on camera, probably. So... next time I'm going to do hard mode and I show you all the bosses. But the final boss, I would suggest easy for all those noobs out there. Oh, are they defined by which act they are? And I know this boss very well. It's my arch enemy. I'm going to play with... Nope. Yep. I'm saving animals. Apparently. So how many animals do I have to save? Yeah.